bring you back, darling. I promise.
Victor Gray, what you're doing here is unthinkable! We have to stop you!
No! I have to finish my experiments!
Hey, Anna. Your adventures inspired me to look into my ancestors. I haven't learned much about Victor Gray so far, other than he died under strange circumstances. I came to Graywitch to learn more. I don't know how you put up with Richard. He's so unbearable. Wait, what's going on? It's...
I came to Graywitch to find out what happened to my distant relative, Victor Gray. He was a famous scientist, and everyone in the town worshipped him. But then he died under strange circumstances, and the town became desolate for some reason. I guess this place is hiding some secrets. I heard about an experiment that took place here. Tourists often see a strange girl. She apparently looks a lot like me. Maybe it's a sign. I want to save my relative, like Anna Gray does. Unfortunately, Richard's driving me mad. That awful skull doesn't want to help me at all. Luckily, I've studied rituals myself. I just know I'll be able to find answers by looking into the past.
Hi, Anna. I'm glad to see you. Stacy doesn't appreciate her relatives at all. I wanted to help her, but she kicked me out. I'm afraid something bad happened to her. We should hurry. Stacy wanted to learn the mysteries of the past, but answers don't come for free. We should go where she went. We'll need the right settings. Here, take this to collect aura traces. We'll be able to use them to go where Stacy went.
A witch!